With the support of CFM here at the Cumberland, we're looking to capture the stories of 100 people to represent every aspect of the extraordinary response we've seen to the COVID-19 crisis. I'm here today with Robbie and Richard to tell Marina's story.
So I initially meant to meet Marina on the night of the floods back at Storm Desmond, the 5th of December there. However, I had to cancel that date because what I'd done is just put out a little bit of appeal for help in the area. So I offered up my services to perhaps move any furniture, any items of deep meaning for anybody. Me and Marina never got that initial first date, but what she did do was come straight on board and help me with the project at that time. We've run many projects with the Leave a Light On being one now. So we're doing emergency food, we're doing hero hampers, enrichment hampers, bereavement hampers. Marina's hands-on in every way, not only sorting out the home, doing up every single hamper near enough, give or take for some volunteers. She also coordinates it all whilst I'm at work and organises drivers, etc. This is a lot of our toiletries and things like that that we've needed to organise for the hampers. These are little bits of furniture going out today. Our sweets treats over here. These are all the hampers ready to go for Hero Hamper Day tomorrow. And then our back garden is basically our food hub, as you see, our plastic shed, which we have converted into emergency food needs. We've also been running a social distancing library outside.
As you're moving now from your house, yeah, to where Marina works, which is a florist, you said about 3-4 minutes around the corner.
That's right.
In this busy schedule we have with Lalo, Leave a Light On, which is an incredible organisation and project that you can do it, are you still going to have time to marry Marina in November? That's what I want to know.
So yes, obviously we were kind of getting all prepared nicely as time was going on, because I asked the question last January, so gave us plenty of time. I guess constantly ask the question, is it still something Marina wants, knowing what our lifestyle is like? But she definitely seems to be keen on the fact.
Yeah, so. why wouldn't she? I mean, an amazing guy that you are, and we're looking forward to meeting Marina now, of course, because I'm sure she's an equally incredible person.
I am at the florist now, so I'm about to knock.
Okay, brilliant.
Obviously, it's closed on an entrance basis, so.
Yeah, might have to wait a moment.
Okay, and here we are. No, she's pretty rapid. She's here.
She knows it's you. So,
there we go. There's Marina.
Hello, Marina.
Hiya.
Marina's dashed off. I think she recognises my little bald head on the screen. Hello, Marina. Surprise, surprise.
Hello.
Oh, I feel like Cilla all of a sudden. I really do. Congratulations. Your husband-to-be has nominated you, and you're one of our 100 thank yous on behalf of the Cumberland and CFM for your incredible, tireless work during, well, not just COVID-19, but most recently during that, and Storm Desmond and all the things you do along with your husband-to-be. You are an amazing person, and we just wanted to say thank you so much, and thank you for everything you do.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Thank you.
Why do you feel that you want to do all this amazing work?
Just to help people and to, you know, it's so, I don't really see anybody. I kind of are in the background of everything, but for the volunteers to come back and say, oh, it was so lovely to see their faces and you made them smile and, you know, they were very thankful. So that's nice. Nice and rewarding.
Thank you once again for everything you've done. Amazing.
Thank you. You're very welcome.
I just want to remind people listening to the radio and indeed watching this on social media that you can nominate somebody. We're going to be doing this for a further 4 weeks with our friends at the Cumberland. And if you'd like to nominate somebody, it's very, very easy. You can go to our website, cfmradio.co.uk. You can also go to www.brighterbanking.co.uk/100. Nominate somebody, and we might be surprising them next week.